I could probably come up with some kind of cute opening for this juice, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to state this fact here. This is probably some of the best juice I've had in a very long time. How's it going, everybody? This is Brother Kevin with Blessed Vapors coming at you with another juice review here. Today we're going to be doing a review on a pretty special juice. I know I say this a lot, but this is actually a special juice. A guy by the name of, I believe his name is Brian Weber, got a hold of me on Facebook. He sent me a message. He said, "Hey man, I've got, you know, some juice I'd like you to review." I said, "Yeah, no problem. You got any kind of flavor profiles or anything like that you can tell me about?" And he said, "I can only tell you that this is some of the best juice that I've ever had." So with that being said, I told him that that was kind of a bold statement, considering the fact that I've had a lot of juice. So he said, "Well, I'll send it out to you. You let me know." So bam, there it is. It's Mohawk Vapors. This is the sweetness. Cool bottle. Big squeezy bottle. Real easy to squeeze. Mohawk Vapor, the sweetness. Let's go ahead and talk about $14 for a 30 mil. Talk about $40 for a 120. And the flavor profile in this flavor description is, the sweetness is a delicious snickerdoodle cookie with hints of cinnamon and vanilla. That is correct. Let's put it up to the Nostradamus and get a smell test. It smells like the Snickerdoodle coffee creamer. I think I just shot some in my nose hole, but that's okay. It'll be all right. It smells good. Smells delicious. So let me tell you how I rate these flavors. I rate these flavors on a scale of 1 to 5, 1 being the worst. 5 is going to be the best. I've got 3 different categories. The first category is going to be vapor production. Second category is going to be flavor. The third category is going to be the often imitated but never duplicated longevity, which is how long is this bottle going to be in my vaping arsenal. I have it loaded up on the Texas tugboat, and I've got it on the old IPv2 running at about 30 wattage. So it's making noise. Let's go ahead and take a little toot here. Big old thick clouds. Big old filthy ones. Thick. And this stuff hangs. Very, very smooth, no nose burn, very, very super mild on the throat hit. Wow. Vapor production scale of 1 to 5. I've got to say that this is some of the best vapor production I've ever seen. 1 to 5. Let me get another toot here. Hang on. You see this? Vapor production scale of 1 to 5. I'm going to shoot it high here. I'm going to give it a 5. That's right. I'm going to give this a 5. This stuff is redonkulous. The clouds just hang out. They don't go anywhere. This stuff is thick. This is like whipped cream clouds. Big old frosty marshmallow clouds. Whew. Barely even taking pulls on this stuff. This is like effortless cloud juice here. Wow. This is really, really good stuff. Let's get into flavor. One more toot. I'll be honest here. The Cinnamon Toast Crunch is the flavor I'm basically getting is Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Snickerdoodle, not really getting your snickerdoodle. I get like maybe even an actual piece of toast bread with cinnamon butter on top of it. It's got this rich, buttery, cinnamony, delicious flavor. There's no harshness to this cinnamon flavor, which is great. Awesome. I'm talking delicious, man. Wow. It's this vanilla flavor on the back half that you really do get, and it's almost kind of custardy even. This stuff is delicious. Really, really awesome stuff here. Flavor, 1 to 5. I'm going to go 4.5. And this is why I'm going to not give it a 5 here. He says snickerdoodle in it, and I'm not really getting the snickerdoodle. I'm really more getting like a Cinnamon Toast Crunch kind of flavor-esque in there. So we'll give you a 4.5 here. Whew, this is delicious stuff. This is top-notch here. After vaping pickle juice and, oh God, if anybody touches Livestrong, this is a breath of fresh air, if you will. Let's get right back into longevity here. Brian, Mohawk Vapor here, dude. Would I buy another bottle of this? Yes, and it would not be a 30 mil. It's going to be the big boy, the 120. Why am I going to buy a 120? Because this stuff is probably going to go pretty fast. This juice is really thick. I'm wondering if it'll work in my K-Fun. I haven't tried it yet. I'd be really wanting to try this in the K-Fun. And let me go ahead and say this also. I've been vaping on this little bottle here for, I don't know, I've kind of went through his line here because it was so good I really couldn't wait. And I've been vaping on this for about 2 days now, his line. And when I tell you that this stuff, every flavor that I've had is absolutely amazing. It's so good. It's so smooth. It's so delicious. And I've still got the same cotton in here that I've had for 2 days now vaping on this stuff. And I'm just going to show you the cotton, okay? And this is the cotton right here. 2 days old vaping this stuff. No gunk on it. No black stuff. This is probably some of the cleanest burning juice I've ever seen in all my time here. I'll go ahead and say it. When I asked Brian, the maker of this, when I asked him about this juice here, I asked him, I said, man, I'm noticing that, you know, all this juice that I'm cooking on this thing is absolutely clean. I don't see any black stuff growing on or anything like that. And he said that good quality stuff for the juice. He said it'll do that. So, Brian, I guess you got good quality stuff going in your juice because this juice is like the best. For real. For real. I recommend you get on this site, and I'll put the link up. Get on the site, buy a bottle of this juice. This stuff is awesome. Awesome. I've had other cinnamon flavors that were had a little throat hit because of the cinnamon. This is absolutely tone perfect. Tone perfect. I really wanted to wait a little while longer and steep it all the way, but I didn't. I had to. I'm serious. This stuff is absolutely amazing. Amazing juice, dude. Whew, yes. Finally, good juice. As always, brothers and sisters, go ahead and jump on my Facebook page. Like me as a friend. When I'm hitting 500 likes on my Facebook, as a friend on Facebook, 500 friends, I'm giving away 2 Atlantis tanks right here. Got them. And I'm giving away another one, which is a Scion tank, which is the tank I reviewed. Also an amazing tank. Be my friend. You might win. Who knows? It'll be a randomized thing. Also, go ahead and subscribe to the videos. There's always cool stuff coming up. And keep calm. Vape on.